Today, the funeral of 16-year-old Duvon Perez was held at Sacred Heart Catholic Church. As a reminder, earlier last week, Perez was killed while on the job at the Marjack Poultry Plant in Hattiesburg. That incident happened last Friday. Family, friends, and community members paid their respects to the late teen earlier this morning.